watch.
Dude, I'm so glad you're here. Welcome to Hot Wheels Unlimited. You know what we're all about here. Awesome cars, crazy challenges, and building the coolest tracks around. Right? Right. So first up, you're going to want to head over to Hot Wheels City, where there's a trunkload of challenges to test your skills. Win a challenge, get a wheel. Win enough of them, and bam, you've got a shiny new ride. All right. There's so many to collect, I just can't keep count. So buckle up and start your engines. This is going to be one awesome ride. Let's tackle some challenges, yeah? There they are, challenges. Tap on the thing. Challenge accepted. Get ready, game on. Off you go, foot to the floor. If only we had a piece that would fit the tracks in both directions, like a junction or something. I got it, a crossroads. Try placing it at the junction there. Oh yeah, brilliant. All right, let's finish this track. Red wheel coming up. Challenge cleared. Challenge accepted. Would you look at this mess? All right, spotlight's on you. Bullseye! Your Dune It Up is ready to roll! New prize incoming! Challenge accepted! Well, well! Look who's hyped for a puzzle! Ready, set, build! Fix that track. I got your back. Grass! Challenge cleared! Choose a car and let's race! Last one at the finish line is, well, hopefully not you. For this. One red wheel, check. Challenge cleared. All right, I'm picking the one with four tires. What's your choice? To bring your A game.
Thank you.
Which car, which car? There's no way you're losing this one. I can feel it. Keep up! Challenge cleared! Score! Your new prop is ready to build! New prize incoming! With its ultralight frame, Twin Mill 3's the one to choose for high-flying style! Welcome back to Hot Wheels Unlimited, and man, do we have some exciting challenges for you today! Ready to race? What do you get when you cross two Nemeses? Short answer, you don't want to cross them. Trust me. Cool track! Wanna hit the road? Did you know that there are over 100,000 models and variations of Hot Wheels cars? I can't even picture that in my mind! Ready to race? Cool track! Wanna hit the road? Needs more stunts! You can't have too many stunts! Ready to race? What do you get when dinosaurs crash their cars? Tyrannosaurus Rex! cool track. Want to hit the road? Ready to race? Did you ever try to find a treasure hunt logo while looking at Hot Wheels packages at the store? These are super hard to find. They're versions of the cars with slight modifications. Cool track! Want to hit the road? Why do chicken coops have only two doors? If they had four, they'd be chicken sedans. Roger, Dodger. Ready to race? Cool track! Want to hit the road? How many custom tracks have you all built yet? Me? Over 9,000. Ready to race? Why can't motorcycles hold themselves up? Because they're too tired! Name your track! Recommend the one with four tires. Up to you, though. Tap, 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 or eat some dust. Pushed them to their limits. Next one is yours. I know it. And the winner is Roger Dodger. If you've enjoyed it, the rest of the world wants to try it too. Pick a ride, any ride. Put the pedal to the metal, friend. This one's not gonna be easy. all right. Just try again. And the winner is... Bonds of Steel! What a ride! You should definitely share it online. I'm sure everyone will love it.